Udupi is about 80 kilometers from Kollur, 55 kilometers from Maravante, 60 kilometers from Mangalore, and 420 kilometers from Bangalore. Udupi is famous for Krishna Temple. This is the main entrance to the temple campus called as Krishna Geeta Mahadwara. There is a large parking place in front of this main entrance. This is Geeta Mandir, the main guest house of the temple. We are lucky enough to get a room to stay in this Geeta Mandir. This was the room where we stayed in Geeta Mandir. Geeta Mandir is not only a guest house, there is also a museum inside the building with a lot of items relating to Bhagavat Geeta. This is the dining hall of Udupi temple. Every day thousands of devotees are given free prasadam in this dining hall. We also had the opportunity of having prasad in this dining hall. This is the temple premises. The main deity of the temple is Lord Krishna. Apart from that, there are also temples of other deities in the campus. This is the main entrance to the Krishna temple. This is the temple tank at the side of the temple, known as Madhwa Puskarini. It is believed to be auspicious to take bath in this tank before having darshan of Lord Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare
There are also other temples like Madhvananteswara temple, Chandramaulishwara temple, etc. near the Krishna temple in Udupi. This is the statue of Kanakadasa. This road is known as Kanakadasa Road. This entrance to the temple from Kanakadasa Road is known as Kanaka Gopuram. Thank you. During evening, there is puja, ghanta and arati. The place is even more beautiful in the evenings. This was the cultural program of that evening. There is a large auditorium in the temple campus for cultural programs. We enjoyed the cultural program for some time.
ಹಾರ್ದಿಕವಾಗಿ ಅಭಿನಂದಿಸುತ್ತೇನೆ. ಅಲ್ಲದೆ